Fighting Irish women's lacrosse team is back in action. Notre Dame is on the board.
You were meant to be here in this moment for this game, right? Today we do it together.
Pass over the top, finds Elder, what a save from Behan. Lynch, Samantha Lynch has a hat trick. Notre Dame has their largest lead of the game.
Quickly, Notre Dame breaks it ahead in transition. Look at the foot speed of Kathleen Rowe.
Storming down the sideline. Nobody picked her up. Rowe all the way in. Fouled hard. It went in anyways. Kathleen Rowe scores.
Fighting Irish get a huge W on their resume.
In front for Aldame, and she scores. Andy Aldame's first goal of the season. Sam Lynch picked her corner and buried it.
For the assist.
Masinko finds the back of the net. Hibs on fire. 9-2 down the score. Notre Dame up by 12. With Aldame in the circle. And there it is. The program record for Andy Aldame. The Irish look as good as they ever have.
That is their sixth goal of the game already.
A save by Dehan. First stop of the day for the junior.
Backbone of this team was Bridget Dehan today.
Halfpenny gets her landmark 100th career win. Notre Dame strikes first, under a minute in. Moving in is Lappe. She tries to get a shot off. It's blocked in front, and Notre Dame ties it up. Casey Choma. Shot clock, Henrietto from long range. In front, it gets in. Are you kidding me? Saul's first goal of the year.
Thank you, Mitchell. Thank you, Ben. Take your heart. Oh, yeah, one, two, three, four, five, six. Score!